And oh my god, welcome back. I'm at a loss for words. I am a total fucking idiot. Apparently I had the mission all along, and I didn't realize it at all. So I'm gonna change this real quick. Back to Gunslinger. Right, so I had to look this up because it was irritating me. I know I don't like looking things up, especially when I'm doing it blind, but it really was irritating me. So apparently, here this whole time, that's it right there, Shadow Call. Ascend the Devil's Spire and outrace the darkness that follows close behind. So this whole time I should have just clicked that. Instead, I was trying to locate a signal by patrolling the Cosmodrome and trying to get the Devil's Spire that way. So, hooray for me. I'm an idiot. Alright, so let's go do Shadow Call then. Now, it says it's hard. I don't know. Survival's not guaranteed. Only by demonstrating great skill will you triumph against a relentless foe. It says it's hard and light of 270, but I don't know. I don't understand how it's considered hard. We'll see, though. I'm sure I'll get my ass kicked. But we'll go ahead and do this and get this out of the way, since this is what I was trying to do in the last episode, and, you know, like most episodes, I failed miserably. I guess this should be called Let's Fail. Let's fail Destiny, because I'm doing a very good job at failing Destiny. Can't wait to start my freaking my let's play of Dark Souls, or the Dark Soul trilogy. Boy, that'll be fun. That'll be a let's fail for sure, because I absolutely suck at that game. Right, so instantly no respawning. Right, so oh, look at that, I failed already. Awesome. Jesus. The darkness consumed you. Congratulations, you've died 2 seconds into your mission. Oh my god. Alright, now do I go across or do I go up? I honestly don't have a clue. Up? Going up. Or are we going across? All right. You're just wasting God only knows how much time. Dickhead ain't there this time. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Get across. Get across that tiny, tiny platform. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here, am I? Oh yeah, I am. Alright. Leave me be. Leave me be. Thank you. Alright, I have a minute 24. I have 1 minute left. Starting from last checkpoint. You have to start from the Oh, not again. Okay, somehow I managed to pull that out of my ass and sort of survive. Ish. Nope, I died. Oh my god. Alright. Note to self, there's a hole in the floor. Okay, well, we got here in a lot better time that time. Buddy, where you at? Really? That was it? Oh my god. Awesome. Wow. Is all I have to say to that. Wow. Yeah, I wouldn't give myself any rewards either. That was horrible. Now, what was it that I got out of that? Ikello's fusion core. Looks like the core's missing 5 key components. We'll have to track them down in order to activate the nodes and restart the core. Repair? Oh, great. So, more mission stuff. Alright, Now, is it gonna show me on the map? Right, well, let's go back here. Maybe they'll have something to tell me about it. Or at least tell me where I can locate the pieces. Alright, yeah, there's a lot of people here today. Or at least right now. Alright, nobody here seems to know anything about it.
You want to buy?
The Taken invest all. So we will never.
My security package. Hi. Bye.
Anybody here know anything about it? No?
If they come back, our experiments are already
ready. All right, well, now that I got that part of the quest done, now I'm at a loss again. Alrighty, I think for the last portion of this video, I'm just going to do patrol the Plaguelands. I think I have like five more missions in the patrol to do to complete that.
This whole region's Devil Splicer territory, so don't let your guard down.
Oh. crews are making moves to fortify their hold on the Plaguelands. Hit them hard before they can dig in.
Be the cure. All right, just kill enemies. Like every time I kill one of those broodmothers, I get a splicer key. And I'm not 100% sure what they're used for exactly. Alright, so there's one more bounty done.
Okay, tower's updated.
Guardian, the city's put out bounties for enemies in the Plaguelands. Clear some hostiles to even the odds.
Alright, some more just kill enemies. It's easy enough.
We got it. Let's move.
All right, there's a collection mission.
City's got feelers out for resources from the Plaguelands. Gather what you can, and they'll be further in your debt.
More SIVA actuators. Alan Walker. All right. Will do.
Heads up. The splicers have deployed a walker. Okay, tower's updated.
I was saying that, where is the fallen walker? Never mind, I see it now.
The splicers are using SIVA to upgrade their walkers. Be careful.
We both just got freaking raped. Alright. Thanks, dude. Have a night.
Almost there. Keep firing.
I'm not even gonna bother wasting freaking ammo. And back up, dude. Alrighty then, that was exciting. Eight of ten, I need two more patrols. I really don't want either of those, because one of them is another location. Alright, that's a destroyed target. Let's see what this one is.
This beacon is picking up interference. An energy source deep below the Plaguelands. We better check it out.
No. Don't tell me it's that one again. Not again. Please God, not again. Oh god. gonna be this one again, isn't it? All right, I'm not gonna be stupid and freaking jump down the hole again this time. And it's nice to see the freaking tank is back. Serious freaking damage. I don't know why I didn't just do that the last time. Crap. Oh, this time now it's telling me to go down the hole? Really? Thank you. Oh my god, I was just about to say, it's going a lot smoother than it did the last time. Yeah, not really. Okay, it's not telling me to go down the hole. That's why I got confused the last time. Oh, it's a helmet.
Interesting. This crest is from one of the lost Iron Lords, and it's radiating light energy. Faint, but enough to disrupt the patrol network. Saladin will be happy to see this.
All right, well. Still one more to do to collect that bounty. I don't think I can go back this way, can I? I guess I can. Oh god. They're the exploding kind. Oh my god. Not here when I came through the last time. All right, which way do I go? This way. Alright, so I had to do that one again, but at least I didn't go down the hole. I died twice, but I guess that's better than not being able to complete the freaking mission. Thank you. Alright, some more patrols.
Big hitter in your area, Guardian. I'll pin your ghost with a marker. Track it and drop the target.
The hell's a perfect SIVA offering? Perfect SIVA offering. Used to incite the fury of the Devil Splicers in Archon's Forge. Place the Splicer onslaught led by Captain. Okay. Interesting. It's a hive target. Driving. This target's quite far away, actually. Oh, there you are. Oh, that was easy.
Got it. One less target on Shiro's hit list.
Oh my god, this place is like swarming with enemies. Alright, well. Now that that's over with, we can go back to orbit. Alright, well, let's go. We can do that. Thank you. And. I think that's all I'm gonna do for now. So, I think I'm gonna go back to the tower and get my Ingrams looked at. And then I'm probably gonna take a break. Since I have to work this freaking weekend, I'm not gonna have time to, not really gonna have any time to record anything. So, I'm gonna try and record at least a little bit, at least one episode maybe. If I can get around to it, but if not, it'll be Monday till I get another episode up, so. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play / Fail Destiny Blind. But until then, guys, later.